first, we see Leah as just Sean's neighbor, and then you see her go through partnerships with Sean as a friend and as a lover and now as a wife. And they've gone through job difficulties, personal difficulties, and, you know, and then trying to have a child together. And in this season, I think they may be trying again. So we'll kind of open up that dialogue of what that looks like. So a lot of change.